Welcome to EBSCO's Reading eBooks tutorial. In this tutorial, we will look at how to read EBSCO eBooks in the online viewer. From the Access Options menu, select to read an eBook's full text in PDF or EPUB format, depending on availability. Click the title to view more detailed information about the eBook. When you select PDF or EPUB full text on the result list, the book opens in the eBook viewer. At the top of the viewer, there are several tools available to you. The table of contents is accessible by clicking the icon in the toolbar. Click a download icon in the table of contents to download a chapter of the eBook title you are viewing. Click the download icon in the tools menu to download a chapter or current page, the full eBook, or the metadata for the title to your device. Please note that full eBook downloads have been temporarily disabled for users in the European Union while accessibility improvements are completed. Click the Search icon to search for specific terms within the full text of the eBook. Enter your keywords in the search box and click the magnifying glass icon. Your keyword matches are displayed below the search box. Click on a hyperlinked keyword match to go directly to the page on which your keyword appears. Each instance of your keyword matches is highlighted on the pages of the eBook. When reading an EPUB format eBook, click the Display and Text Size icon to adjust the font size, as well as the character, word, and line spacing of the viewer. When reading an EPUB or PDF eBook, click the Text-to-Speech icon to open the Text-to-Speech tool. Click the Play button to have the eBook content read out loud to you. If an eBook displayed in the viewer does not meet your accessibility needs, you can request an alternative format. Click the Accessibility Support icon. Fill out the Accessible Content Support form, including your name, email address, and desired format, and then click Submit to send your request. When reading an EPUB format eBook, go directly to the beginning of a chapter or section using the left and right arrows in the toolbar at the bottom of the viewer. When using the PDF viewer, adjust how the eBook displays, such as zooming in and out of the page. You can also go directly to a specific page using the left and right arrows or by entering a page number and pressing the Enter key. To learn more, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.